Shopping at Woodman's Market off McFarland Road were evacuated for a short period of time on Saturday for a reported bomb threat. Rockford police arrived on scene and determined it to be an unfound bomb threat. The store is back open, and this comes roughly 10 days after a fake bomb threat was called into the Walmart on North Ridge Drive.